exposure. A constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult splicer or Big Daddy, you'll see rejection effect. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
Did you know that the Thinker processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day? The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
I push and push, and they start to push back.